Hello everyone, I am Dr. Madhulika Sena, Senior Consultant in the Department of Obs and Gyne at Akash Healthcare Super Speciality Hospital. Today I'll be speaking about skin-to-skin contact between the mother and the baby, as well as early initiation of breastfeeding in the newborns. Both have been advocated by the World Health Organization. Skin-to-skin contact between the baby and the newborn relaxes your baby after the process of labor. It also controls baby's heart rate, respiratory rate, and the temperature, and it stimulates the process of digestion. Above all, it promotes a good emotional bonding between the mother and the newborn. Provision of breast milk within 1 hour of birth is known as early initiation of breastfeeding. Babies are most alert and active within the first 1 hour of birth, and their sucking reflex is also at its maximum. Above all, it ensures the intake of the colostrum in the baby, which is so much rich in antibodies, and provides the first immunization to the baby. It also promotes exclusive breastfeeding in the newborns. It also has got a very important health benefit for the mother because it controls the uterine bleeding, which occurs after the delivery, because there are some hormones which are secreted at the early initiation of breastfeeding, and it promotes the uterine contractions also. Thank you.